Welcome back to the new video on VBA Automation with ChatGPT. We have learned about many tools in the Excel, which is Power Query, data modeling, and fundamental concepts. Now, let's take help of ChatGPT to learn the VBA Automation. Now, VBA is the most oldest technology used in Excel from many years till date. And a person needs a macro coding knowledge, a basic coding knowledge to understand how do you work on this automation part. I have written a simple query over here. The query is create a basic macro code to take the input from the user, convert the text to uppercase and show the output in the message box. It's a very, very simple example. I'll just click on send button from here. It will take some few minutes or few seconds if I say very fast, and it will give you some code. If you see convert to uppercase, which is given, first we'll take the user input in the form of input box. It will apply some logic over here and the message would be uppercase text here. So I can copy the link or copy the code from here. Now, if I'm in the Excel right now, I might go to the developer tab, Visual Basic. From here, in the Visual Basic option, I will create a new module, insert menu bar module, and I can paste this code. I have not verified the code whether it is right or not, but I'll just test it by selecting this run button. Here, if you see, this is the prompt, which is the input box. It says, enter the text you want to convert to uppercase. I can write here as welcome to Techno Edge Learning Services. Welcome to Techno Edge Learning Services. When I click on OK, carefully observe. The text is not in the uppercase, neither it is in the lower case. It is in the proper case. But when I click on OK, I will be getting this box over here. It's known as the message box, which will tell me the uppercase text. Welcome to Techno Edge Learning Services. Everything would be in the uppercase. So the question which I've asked to ChatGPT, it is giving the answer, converting the data into uppercase. And now I can just click on OK button. Now this was one example. Now let's try to ask another question to ChatGPT, a very basic and simple question here. The question is, let me write down over here. I want to write a VBA basic code to create 5 new sheets every time we click on run button. And also format the sheets with below requirement. The requirement is background color should be navy blue. Okay. Background color should be navy blue for all the cells of the current sheet. Okay. When I say current sheet, suppose my cursor is in the sheet 1 in this place. So for me, the current sheet will become as sheet 1. The second requirement is font color should be white. The width of column should be 20. Height of the first row should be 20. And cell A1 should have the name of the sheet. Okay. This is my requirement right now. So font color white, which is fine. Width of the column should be 20. Height of the first row should be 20. So here I have to be very specific. Width of all the columns should be 20. Okay. And I can just select this and send button. Now, let's see what magical code it is trying to give us so that I understand. You see, within seconds, I've got this code. Now, if a senior developer, even he sits to write this code, the person will take at least 10 to 15 minutes minimum if he's very, very smart. So here I'll just click on copy code. I'll come back to VBA macro, insert module, and I can paste the code over here. Now to test it, I will first close this box. In the insert tab, I will create some shape right now. Okay, so this is one shape from here and I can just draw the shape. Now here I will assign the macro, right click on this particular shape and I can click on assign macro. So the macro was create and format sheets and I can click on OK. Now here when I click on OK, I'm not sure if it will work or not, but let's try, we'll find out. I can just click on this button over here and you see it has created 5 sheets, sheet 1 to sheet 5, number 1. If I go back to the macro code and see this one, 5 new sheets every time we create, done. Background color should be navy blue for all the sheets of the current sheet. So right now, if you see, all the sheets are the current because cells cursor is placed everywhere. One by one, it created sheet. One by one, it was a current sheet. Next is font color should be white. If you see the font color, I'm typing over here, it's white color. The width of all the columns should be 20. So this is the width of all the columns. To test the column width, I will go to the format option. Here is the format option. And here, if I find out the column width, it tells me which is 20, which is absolutely working fine. Height of the first row should be 20. this is the height of first row. I can go to format, row height, which should be 20, which is fine. Now, the last requirement, cell A1 should have the name of the sheet. So, if you see sheet 5, sheet 3, sheet 2, so everywhere the name of the sheet is given as properly. So, all these conditions are satisfied. Now, I can be a little greedy. I can ask them many, many questions and it will create a code automatically for all the sheets. Now, if you're a person working in the organization who creates a template every time when you come to the office, you can ask ChatGPT to give you code. Remember, I have just copy-pasted the code and I went to the location where exactly the code has to be pasted. So I went to the insert menu bar and click on module to create a new module, copy-pasted the code and I've got the answer here. So this is how you can work on the VBA macros. You can create the code using this ChatGPT and get the answers in Excel. So for time being, everyone, I hope you have understood how to use this GPT for VBA automation in Excel. That's all for this video.